see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you? I
really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. Start.
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? This letter's still legible. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
Looks like we found the local watering hole.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Something isn't kosher here.
What do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Locked, of course.
Imagine this place back in its heyday. The shops open, crusty old pirates hanging around, and smell of rum.
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out. There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Bye bye.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
Boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
It's a symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities. Thank you. That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah. Hang on.
Yeah. That's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both. Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right.
Crap, more shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
Brother.
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on. We gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Nathan, you got some more friends up ahead?
This place is falling apart.
What's up, man? Could send the whole building over the edge. Hey, you never done anything like this.
Nah, I've just thrown a couple of governments into villages. This is something else. Any news on Nadine? Something's bridge collapsed. I need to drive around the river. I'll be a few. Okay, Jen, stay sharp. Keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Over there, eh?
Hey, you hear me? Interesting. Hello? Hey, you okay? Where'd he...
I imagined that. Nothing.
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Nice.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah. We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
About a high dive.
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that. Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah, maybe they paid tax.
Who knows? Nothing up here. Way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
Well, with great piles of money
comes no responsibility or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? Man, this is impressive.